1905. Okay. So, welcome to the Aureus Knights Vocal Fundraising Championship. I say championship because you're going to determine who's better, me or Daku.
Really?
He's going to win.
Wait, but, where can we vote?
My butthole.
Can we also point out? can we point out that this is only part one?
This is part one. We will be continuing. There is a post on the forums where you can say what you want said once you make your donation. You donate
by whoever you want.
Yes. People are up for grabs, and if you'll say who it is, I will go get them. I will find these people. I will hunt them down.
So you're like him.
Does that mean I can get Amber to read the erotic fanfiction?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get Amber,
yes, you can.
If she's willing to.
Just apparently, if you ask my pimp, I'll do anything for you.
I did not say that you would definitely do it. I just said I'd go to you and ask.
And just don't ask for my number and pretend like you're going to give it to someone.
I don't have your number. I've never asked for your number.
It's because I questioned your message.
I didn't ask for your number. I gave you the info to go talk to her. Anyway, back to this. So we're going to be reading off and attempting to sing things. And it's going to go horribly, horribly wrong. But it's up to you to enjoy it, to laugh, to sing along,
to cry. Oh, I'll be laughing.
You'll be able to clap at the end. Don't laugh during the thing, because at least gives a chance to finish
it. I'll hold my mumble key
without distraction, and then you can release the hounds. And now my wife's in here to listen. Oh my god.
Awesome.
Hi, Susan.
Epic. Hi, Susan.
Amazing.
Your husband's crazy.
He's going to make a fool of himself, and we're going to like it.
She can't hear you guys. So.
He called you.
He did. He called her a wench earlier.
I did not.
That's messed up.
Right?
So first up on the list, I've got a donation from Daku. Or not Daku. Daguru. That's him. Daguru. To read some Shakespeare for you. Any fans of Shakespeare?
I'm a fan of Shakespeare.
Who doesn't like Shakespeare?
I don't like Shakespeare.
I like to shake my spear.
This is a soliloquy, I guess you would say, a line from Much Ado About Nothing, which is from Dogberry. Some guy named Dogberry.
Officer, do get some
Pepsi. Yeah, the boys here. Take a swig of Pepsi.
Pepsi's not gonna help it.
Yeah, it is. Okay, let's try. It's in Old English, so bear with me. This is tough. Dost thou not suspect my place? Dost thou not suspect my years? Oh, that he were here to write me down an ass. But masters, remember that I am an ass. Though it not be written down, yet forget not that I am an ass. No, thou villain, thou art full of piety, as shall be proved upon thee by good witness. I'm a wise fellow, and which is more, an officer, and which is more, a householder, and which is more, a pretty, a piece of flesh, any is in Messenia, and one that knows the law, go to, and a rich fellow enough, go to, and a fellow that hath had losses, and one that hath had two gowns, and everything handsome about him, bring away. Oh, that I have been written down an ass. The end.
Nice.
Yay.
I enjoyed
Yay.
It.
That was okay.
He didn't.
I don't know why.
You called yourself
so hard.
A butt?
I call myself an ass.
You
okay,
are an
I was
ass.
Just clarifying that.
I'm sorry, I can't hold my push to talk button and clap for you at the same time.
Just clap on your neck.
Clap on
your neck.
Alright, let me try that.
We just snap.
Nice. E-Hawk's got slight chub.
Well, now we know what the sound of one hand clapping is.
What's the sound of one hand fapping?
Fapping?
Clapping.
Okay.
You can't snap with one hand.
For the next one, Andaris wants me to try to sing You've Got the Touch.
Nice.
Hell yeah.
I tried to get something worked out where I could like stream it through Mumble and there wouldn't be like song words sang in it, but the lyrics might pop up kind of like a karaoke do. But I couldn't find any way to do it. So what I've got set up is it's going to play on my speakers, and I'll just have to like sing along with him. But I'll do my best, and I've done this once on Guitar Hero years ago, and it obviously I did not win. I didn't get like a gold star for the shit. But this is Casey Kasem, and we're going to break down the number one hit tonight. It's going to be You've Got the Touch by Stan Bush from the original Transformers movie. Made in the 1980s. If you haven't seen this, I strongly suggest it. Because Optimus Prime dies in this movie, and it's the greatest thing ever.
Spoiler alert.
Okay.
Akiha entered channel.
Give me 1 minute. Let me get it started.
Dura entered channel.
Here we go.
You've got the touch. You've got the power.
And it's always said and done. You never walk, you never run. You're a winner. You've the moves, you know the streets. Break the rules, take the heat. You're nobody's fool. You're at your best when the going gets rough. You've been put to the test, but it's never enough. You've got the touch. You've got the power. When all hell's breaking loose, you'll be right in the eye of the storm. You've got the heart. You've got the motion. You know when things get too tough, you've got the touch. Never bend, you never break. You seem to know just what it takes. You're a fighter. It's in the blood, it's in the will. It's in the mighty hands of steel. When you're standing your ground, you never get hit when your back's to the wall. Gonna fight to the end, and you're taking it all. You've got the touch. You've got the power. When all hell's breaking loose, you'll be right in the eye of the storm. You've got the heart. You've got the motion. You know when your veins get too tough, you got the touch. You're fire with fire. You know you got the touch. You're the best when the going gets rough. You've been put to the test, but it's never enough. You've got the touch. You've got the power. Yeah! You got the touch. You got the power.
Well, that's nice.
Freaking epic, man. That was awesome.
This is going to haunt you for life,
absolutely.
I'm sure that that is going to make its way onto the internet pretty heavy.
Yeah, he's
you better believe it. This will be on YouTube a few hours after we're all done.
Just let me know when, man.
At least once in every mumble conversation for the rest of your life.
Hey, man. I put it out. It was.
Yeah.
Oh, God, it's such a good song. It's such a good song. I love that song.
I'm going to edit that into the Devil Baby video.
There was really one of those movies in the 80s?
Transformers?
It was a cartoon, yeah.
Amber, if you haven't watched the 80s Transformer movie, you need to. It'll put the rest of them to shame.
I've learned from you guys, I have not watched a lot of movies that are supposed to be awesome. I feel a little behind.
Well, that's a good reason.
So what's up next?
Then you gotta watch Twilight.
Yeah, have you watched Pacific Rim?
That's the new one, right?
With it's a horrible movie.
Pacific Rim's an awesome movie.
Pacific Rim rules, man. You can't listen to that song and not get sucked up.
You just have to go into it knowing what kind of movie it is and not expecting it to be like a super awesome story.
It's a giant robot, badass fight throwdown. It's like Godzilla on crack.
Yes.
It's basically Gundams versus Godzillas.
That's it? All right.
It's Evangelion versus Godzilla.
Okay. Daku is up next. If he is prepared, there's no need for an introduction here. You guys know Mr. Daku. He's going to break down a song for us. So I need you guys to give it all you got for Mr. Daku.
What's going on? All right, so here we go. This is a song that Jen requested because she obviously hates me. Or maybe doesn't hate me. I don't know. We'll see. Anyway. Right. So this is Barbie Girl by Aqua.
Yes!
Yay!
But no style. It's fantastic. I can brush your hair, undress you anywhere. Imagination, life is my creation. I'm a blonde bimbo girl in a fantasy world. Dress me up, make it tight, I'm your dolly. My shit's slipping. You're my doll, rock and roll, feel the glamour in pink. Kiss me here, touch me there, ain't get panky. You can touch, you can play, if you say I'm always yours. I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair and dress me anywhere. Imagination, life is your creation. Come on, Barbie, let's go party. Come on, Barbie, let's go party. Let's go party. Come on, Barbie, let's go. Make me walk. walk, make me talk, do whatever you please. I can act like a star, I can beg on my knees. Come jump in, bimbo friend, let us do it again. Hit the town, fool around, let's go party. You can touch, you can play. If you say I'm always yours, I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world. It's fantastic, life is plastic. I can brush your hair, dress you anywhere. Oh, something else, I kind of forgot the lyrics, I don't really care. Come on Barbie, let's go party. Let's go party. Come on, Barbie, let's go. Come on, Barbie. Sorry, messed up. Woo!
That was
awesome.
Amazing.
Awesome,
I love you, Adam.
Great job.
Amazing, Adam.
Dude, badass. Oh my goodness.
You exploded, Mumble. The, free company just for listening tonight, guys.
So,
Zen is throwing his panties at you.
I expected him to be really bad because of his opening act.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I understand that.
I still love you though, Zen. Like, I'll take a bullet and, like, the hand for you, maybe.
That's totally cool, man. Totally cool. Remember, we are going to do more next week. All you have to do is get your money together. Get on the website, our forums. There is a thread. Yes.
If I can find an appropriate song, I'll throw in a mill or so.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Get your money. Get on
there. The Yelts going tonight, Daku? I'm sorry, Zen?
I think Mame's still working on his rap. He's getting it together. He'll be ready for next time. Ehos? Is Ehos in here?
Unfortunately.
Ehos, somebody paid us $1 million to get you to sing Wrecking Ball.
Brad.
Wrecking Ball. Or Call Me Maybe. I think he gave you two choices. I'm just saying.
Is it going to get naked too?
Oh, Party in the USA.
Party in the USA, that one's good.
I know Amber would want that crap. Anyway, if you're up for it, man, if you're ready right now,
no,
or if you need a minute, you want to wait till next week?
Yes.
Okay. Next week, though.
We were doing it.
That's cool. That's cool. It'll be next week. Probably aim for Saturday night again.
One entered channel.
Okay.
I have one request from a listener that has been messaged to me. But I don't know if I can do it real well, but we're going to give it a shot. Hang on 1 minute. Let me get the stuff together.
So, of course, I totally love Barbie Girl, but that was, like, the best version I've ever heard.
I like the Likewise. Of course.
Well, of course. I mean, really. Does anyone question that?
I mean, really.
Let's be real here.
I really wasn't expecting that at all.
Totes my freaking goats.
See, Adam was, there was that one was night we had adorbs. We had him in a channel, and we were just throwing songs at him, and he would just break out the guitar and start singing it, which is why as soon as I saw that he was on the list of people to do it, no one was picking him, because no one knew. I was like, fuck this, man, I'm getting Adam to sing.
Thank you very much. You
know, I threw as much money as I could at him.
Okay. This is going to be a different kind of reading of a song. I'm not going to tell you what song it is, so you're just going to have to roll with it here. It was requested that I read it seriously so that everyone would understand the depth, because so many people just don't see what's in this song and understand what it is. We're no strangers to love. You know the rules, and so do I. A full commitment's what I'm thinking of. You wouldn't get this from any other guy. I just want to tell you how I'm feeling. Gotta make you understand. Bluebird. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. I'm never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. I'm never gonna say goodbye. I'm never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. We've known each other for so long. Your heart's been aching, but you're too shy to say it. Inside, we both know what's been going on. We know the game, and we're gonna play it. If you ask me how I'm feeling, don't tell me you're too blind to see. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. I'm never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. We've known each other for so long. Your heart's been aching, but you're too shy to say it. Inside, we both know what's been going on. We know the game, and we're gonna play it.
I felt like you read that to me.
I did read it to you, Flag Dad.
Justin moved in from various nights.
Oh no, it had to be read to me. No, I'm just kidding.
I did read it to you.
Up a little bit.
Surprise.
Did you just say surprise?
He did.
Surprise.
You surprise.
Try. It's for you.
All right, is it Ehaus's turn?
Yeah,
no. Ehaus has requested a week's reprieve to prepare himself for the rigors of Miley Cyrus.
See what you did, Daku? Daku?
I think it makes sense. I think it makes sense for the poor guy to have a week. I mean, really. Yeah, that's why I went first. No, seriously, we were in the chat earlier, and Daku was like, hey, you mind listening? Just make sure everything sounds okay. And he started playing another song. I'm not going to tell you what it was. But I was just sitting here like, oh, shit. He is way, way better than I am. So I was like, I'm going to go
what
first.
What is he going to do, take vocal lessons?
He,
no, I just don't
think he's going to eat a cyanide pill or something.
First of all, I wasn't even one of the original ones on who volunteered. I got volunteered for it.
Don't Trump out.
That's come your on. Fault for having real-life friends.
My bad.
Wait. Hey,
you know, what I didn't know this was going on, but I'll do a number if somebody donates.
Flag, yeah.
And I'll,
if somebody's got some money right now to throw in towards Flag Dad doing something, it's open.
$100K.
I drop $100K too.
Well, we need a request. You gotta have something for him to
do. Danny Boy.
Touched by the Bloodhound Gang.
He'll do Danny Boy.
He'll do Danny Boy.
Hey, let's let Flag do Danny Boy. Whenever you're ready, Flag, do you need a couple minutes or anything?
But no, what do I hear, though? What am I getting for this? What is the guild getting for it?
There's a couple people like throwing in some cash already. The cost that we've been putting on the forum is $50,000 for a page of literature or $100,000 for a song. I think we're all going to agree that Daku deserves at least double that for his, for any future, you know, requests.
Guitar determines its own tithe.
So can I get $100,000?
You got $200 already.
All right, here goes. And you know what this song is about, don't you?
I actually do not.
Danny Boy is a song it's a father singing about his son who was lost in combat. He was at war and he lost his son. Just to give you a reference for the emotion of the song.
Isn't it an Irish song?
It is an Irish song.
It's a really pretty one. If you can sing that would be awesome.
Oh, Danny Boy, the pipes are calling from glen to glen and down the mountainside. The summer's gone and all the roses falling. It's you, must go and I must bide. But come ye back when summer's in the meadow, or when the valley's flushed and white with snow. It's I'll be here in sunshine or in shadow. Oh, Danny boy, oh, Danny boy, I love you so.
Well done.
Woo!
Nice. Nice. Go, Flag. Wow.
Nice.
Flag, I'm not going to lie. I'm a little wet right now.
In the ears?
Sure. All right. If I can get another donation, I will do Jabberwocky from memory.
Whoa. Oh, we got some people with a little bit of money here. Say that Flag can sing some Jabberwocky.
If I make a mistake, you don't have to pay.
Wait, what's Jabberwocky?
It's a from Lewis Carroll's Through the Looking Glass. It's a long ass poem.
Kicker. She'll learn.
And I guarantee I'm doing it from memory.
I'll Google it.
Okay, we need at least 100,000. Need 100,000. So who's got it? Come on.
Fuck it, I got it. Let's go.
All right.
'Twas a rillig in the slithy toves did gyre and gimble in the wave. All mims me where the burrow grows, but the moan wraths out grave. Beware the jabberwock, my son, the jaws to bite, the claws to catch. Beware the jub bird and shun the frumious bandersnatch. He took his vorpal sword in hand, long time maxim foe he sought, and rested he by the tum-tum tree and stood a while in thought. And as in uffish thought he stood, the jabberwock with eyes of flame came whittling through the tulgey wood and gurgled as it came. 1-2, 1-2, and through his vorpal blade went snicker-snack. He left it dead, and with its head went galumphing back. And hast thou slain the jabberwock? Come to my arms, my beamish boy. Kaloo, kalay, or frubjus day, he chortled in his joy. 'Twas rillig in the slithy toves did gyre and gimble in the wave. I'll mims me were the borer groves, but the moan wraths out grave.
Nice.
Very nice. Very, very nice.
I memorized that in fifth grade.
Wow.
Very cool.
That was like 50 nice. Years ago, too.
Yeah, it was.
That was about.
It was like when he rode a dinosaur to school.
Yeah.
Wow.
Almost at 30 mil, guys.
Nice.
We are raising money to have a large house in Olda in the Goblet.
Dirk, what do you want to sing? I have some money.
Yeah, Dirk. What are you going to sing?
DK to put in.
So, Rowan, you meeting me at the Mail Moogle with your crew?
Which one?
I'd be happy to do Bare Naked Ladies.
One week?
Yeah, 1 week.
Do it.
Pinch me. Do pinch me.
No, come on. 1 week is just so awkward and awesome.
Do the butt rape song.
Holy God, there's so many
what? Here. The butt rape song.
K.O., I would do if I had $1 million, but I would need to sing it with someone else.
We'd all sing it with you.
No, I'm raising money. I'm raising money myself so that K.O. has to sing Born in the USA by Bruce Springsteen next week.
Oh,
that is my goal. That is my goal.
I already put in $500,000. That should get you at least... that 3 times.
Is a butt rape song?
Yeah.
I put in 1.5, so what do I get?
She's talking about date rape by Sublime.
Oh, date rape. That's what it was.
For Amber, it's butt rape. She grew up in a different place.
Wow.
Okay.
Victor, get your woman out of
there. Listen, he got butt raped at the end, didn't he?
Yeah, he did.
Okay,
I think
Victor.
The word is pegged.
In jail, he got some action.
And Arian, you and I donated before the contest officially started.
It doesn't matter. It's a lot of money in the bank.
But you know what? I'm all right with that.
We have
mail material.
We'll be doing this. Yeah, this week, hit the forums. We got a post on there. All you got to do is throw your money in the box. Say what you want. If you got something you want tonight and you got the money tonight, we can try to make it happen. Otherwise, throw it in this week, next Saturday, same bat time, same bat channel.
Can you repeat the if we got the money tonight thing?
If you got the money tonight, we could try to make it happen. You got to tell me what you want and who you want singing it.
True that. Yeah.
Acrobat by As Tall as Lions.
I don't know that song.
Who the hell is that? I've never heard of that.
Song on the forum already for you, buddy.
For who?
Everyone moved in from
Stan Bush.
He sang it.
Who do you want to sing it?
Me?
Acrobat. Yeah.
Daku.
What, Daku to sing it? Daku, you want to take a look at it on the forum?
Yeah,
see if you
it.
Can.
Yeah.
Put a link to it already, buddy. I got you.
See, I want Amber to read this in her dirtiest voice.
Oh, yeah, let's get a dirty reading from Amber.
What is it?
Amber, take a look at it. If it's cool, you know, let me know. We'll make it happen tonight. If not,
we'll just give you more money.
Yes.
This is Amazon.
It's, yeah, you can actually search inside the book so you can look at what's inside of it. That's where you'd be reading from.
Okay.
I'd say right around page 250 is good. That would be...
Well, let me go to 250?
That's kind of the page I like the most, but I'd have to really look through it.
That's the page I read all the time.
Have you memorized this?
Random digits.
That's the page I touch myself to at night.
Honestly, there is a classification of books called Dino Erotica.
Yeah.
It's very interesting.
I read an article this week about the monster erotica stuff.
This is calculus.
I need an adult.
This is going to sound so hot, trust me.
I don't even know why I have that book. Why I know about this.
If you put in money, I will read whatever you want me to read.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. If I put in money, it's going to be a lot, and it's going to be something Dino Erotica, because...
Oh, God,
just
no.
Because. There's no other reason but because there is a genre of book called Dino Erotica.
I don't know what that means.
I know, I have to Google dinosaur? That, too.
It's exactly what it sounds like.
There's, like, some Bigfoot, like, raped by Bigfoot book, like, people are selling out on right now. That's what I was reading about earlier. They have like all these weird monster sex fantasy books that are selling on Amazon.
Rex?
Yeah, all this crazy stuff.
Hot.
Google trending right now. Dino erotica.
She has a gold bra on.
Why are they wearing bras?
Because it's a book cover and they don't get naked till halfway through, probably.
Oh, why would they do that, Lent? They should keep that going.
Oh, I must be looking at the same one you are. Taken by the T-Rex?
Yeah.
Rowan, are you getting my tells?
Yeah, I just got it. We're going to trigger this one that we're waiting at. We just okay. Filled
it. I'm waiting by the Moogle and Limsa for you.
So, like I was saying, if you don't have the money right now, if you're not sure what you want to do, I want you to start taking a look, find stuff you want, get your money together, throw the money in the pot,
moved in from various nights by the server.
And what is this?
Yeah, I'm going to have to look through these books. I mean, some of them look like great books here.
Take your time. We're going to shut it off next Friday night at midnight so that, you know, people have time to prepare for whatever they're going to be doing. But everything you want, post it up on there, throw the money in the pot, and next Saturday night we'll be doing the same thing. Who wanted me to read something? I didn't, I haven't seen it. I heard, can you read this?
Ross, and then I didn't see anything. From various nights by the server. Ross, whisper moved to binding coil of light number 10.
I looked, I didn't see it. I didn't even catch who it was that said it.
Fault-centered channel. Evanescence moved in from various nights by the
server.
See anything?
When moved in from various nights by the server.
Asked me to read something and then left.
When moved to binding coil, flight number 10.
Did anybody else get DC? Okay. Not be able to get back in?
Yes.
Too many people in the channel.
No, it was happening earlier when there was just me too.
No, from the game.
Yes, Keiko, I did.
Daku, are you in right now? Are you listening?
Did somebody say deliver us?
I don't think so. I said Daku.
Daku has his microphone muted or his hearing.
Well, he's probably listening to that song. I'm gonna say that he probably needs, you know, the week to learn it. But if you cool, wait until next week on Acrobats. Daku will play Acrobats.
That's a good song, though, right?
Yeah, it is. It is. I was listening to it too. It's pretty cool.
He's surprisingly good about being able to play it just off the cuff. But with the Barbie Girl thing, he had to pretty much redo it.
Yeah.
I have no problem giving
it. He did really good. Yeah, man. He's going to do it. I'm going to make sure he does it. Because if he doesn't, I'm going to find him.
That was epic. My husband
yes, it was.
So
good.
So
good. So, all you guys.
What would it take to get a duo going for a Ding Ding Dong song? The Gunther song.
Well, if you're talking about two people, It's 100,000 a song, so we're looking at 200,000.
Done.
Okay. Throw the money in the pot, post it online, who you want in that forum. I will make it happen.
Breeze, I don't care. I just want magic from to do that. By the magic. Server.
I think I can handle it. Ding, ding, dong. Light number 10.
What
ding.
Is the ding, ding, dong ones?
I have no idea. I thought it was referring to ding, dong, the witch's
Gunther.
Dead.
Zen, would you be willing my
it's a funny ass song.
Zen, would you be willing to do what in the butt? YouTube.com.
Like would be willing to try to sing what in the butt?
Because
what song right there. In the butt.
I would do that.
What? In my butt. What?
That's an easy song to sing.
I know, but it's just awesome.
I could try to do Chocolate Rain. I don't know how it goes.
Oh my god.
Chocolate rain. Raining down on my face. Chocolate rain.
Yes.
That's all you get for free.
The Obi moved in from various nights by the server.
Damn it, I'm out of money.
Yep. Better start raising it. Raising it. We got a week. Got a week.
There are so many people on this channel.
Yes, there are.
Awesome.
That is going to conclude our festivities this week for the singing. We still have map runs going. We still have plenty of dungeon runs going. If you are new, if you are old, if you haven't got anything awesome going on right now, participate, join some people, have some fun, and raise some money for a big old house.